before we close out the show, we have a little bit more music for you. I wanted to bring out two of the people that really, bring this all together, make it happen. Our manager of student and artistic performance, Mr. Ted Chubb.
Good afternoon. That was an inspired set of music, was it not? We recently had the honor and the privilege of bringing our Jazz House Big Band to Jazz at Lincoln Center. And one of the things that Wynton Marsalis said as he spoke to the audience was the level of musicianship and dedication from young people today. And after seeing how many Jazz House Kids students ran away with many, many awards as the organization, you can see the tremendous output. And when you listen all the way from Ed's ensemble all the way up to these young people today, it's truly remarkable. And I am honored and really privileged to be running this organization called Jazz House Kids. And you know, we just want to say today is a bittersweet moment for so many of us at the Jazz House as we graduate 28 students. They're in the book. I would like to ask all the seniors to stand that are here and so many more that you're going to see. Where are our seniors?
Yeah.
That's right. Let's give them a round of applause. We have 28 seniors who've set an incredible example. And I just would like to give a round of applause to the parents in this audience.